Hey, what's that? It's The Sims. That's right, welcome to the world of Sims, home of yours truly. There are several different places to live in Sims, but there is one that tops them all. The doors are open to the greatest place on earth. Welcome to the Jade Palace.
Make it rain on the snakes! Enjoy your crack.
Yeah, I'm in this bitch with terror. Got a head full of stacks, better grab an umbrella. I make it right. I'm in this
bitch. So let's meet the gang!
In today's episode of Sims, we're gonna be finding this pimp some love. I guess I don't need love, just like in real life. Because Johnny here can't start conversations with real girls, I brought him over a prostitute from down the road. Alright Johnny, let's see what you got. What can we use to, you know, persuade her in? Wait, Johnny, where the fuck are you going? She's talking about fucking sandwiches with the bear. Johnny, she's captivated. She's in. I think it's time. Go for base one, Johnny. Go for the hug. Here we go. It's time. It's happening. Ah, that is hot. Yeah. Wait a minute. Where is she going? We didn't ask her for woohoo yet.
That's right. You leave, you damn crack hoe.
Well, Johnny, at least you tried. I mean, nothing can get any worse than this, I guess. What the fuck? Johnny, you're not... Johnny, no! At least we learned an important lesson today. If you can't cook, eat cereal. No, I was feeling a little tense, you know, feeling the heat. Haha, get it? So now, you know, decided I might pick up my guitar, play a few chords. You know? Hopefully no one disturbs me while I'm doing this, you know, I'm having a fun time. This is embarrassing. Why is Michael talking to himself in the mirror? We'll never know. I spotted a chick in the distance, so let's go see if James can pull some moves. James, you made her angrily storm off again. That's the third one this week. Maybe women aren't James's thing. Wait a minute, let me try something here. Let's hit the fucking streets. Okay, over here we have a busty old man. Let's see if James can pull some moves. Well, he's definitely doing better than he did with the chick. That's for sure. Think James found his thing. Men. James, I didn't see how anything could go wrong. Well, I sure spoke too soon. Maybe James just isn't one of those people who's meant for love. Maybe James is meant for bigger things in life. Goodbye, James. Ow! Michael, pop that collar, he's ready to hit the streets. Sometimes I think these Sims are just plain fucking retarded. As the doors open, so do the hearts of millions. Here's Alex and he's ready to fuck shit up. So Alex has been sitting here trying to get some of that ass. But this guy's been sitting here the entire time as well, trying to cock block. Alex, alright, this guy's winning. Try something. Alex, not that, no, it's too well, fuck, alright, try something else. In some situations, doing push-ups is the only option. Well, Alex didn't get the girl. We sure got some delicious veggie burgers. Well, in today's episode, none of us found love. But even though a lot of things went wrong, we all came together as friends and accepted James's homosexuality. Thank you guys all for watching. Have a wonderful day.